We've located the warehouse where the equipment is being stored for El Chido's concert. We're gonna use the concert's promo truck to take it out. All you have to do is steal it.
Watch for civilians. We don't want to kill somebody by mistake. Don't need that chopper. Stay low.
Hang on, I'll drive.
I'm in. Let's go.
I'll pilot.
got a Sicario. Next to the checkpoint. We got a few Sicarios here, over by the dump.
He makes five. Just spotted one with submachine guns. I got a target carrying submachine guns.
I got one narco, right by the container.
This is the hangar where the truck is parked. Let's keep our heads down and steal it before the cartel finds out we're crashing their little party.
I got eyes on the promo truck.
Bowman wants us to steal it and swap it out for one that will detonate upon delivery. Goal is to destroy the warehouse that holds his promo materials. Stay out of sight and let's get this done fast.
Look at all this. I'm gonna take a couple of these CDs. You can buy his MP3s online. This is free.
Worry about the music later. Time is a factor, people. Let's just get to the RV and get back with the other truck before anybody's the wiser. Que rollo, amigo? You got a truck to swap out?
Your Spanish sounds almost as bad as your English. Here's your truck. All that C4 is primed, and our bomb makers were all trained by communists. So take it slow on those curbs.
Shit. You wanna drive it?
No fucking way. I beat myself a bit just driving it here. Good luck, junkie.
Hang on, I'll drive.
Go on without me.
How long we been gone?
We should be good on time. And seeing how we've traded a truck full of CDs for a truck full of C4, I prefer that we take it easy on those terms.
Didn't your recruiter tell you you'd be racing through the countryside in a truck full of explosives?
Well done, people. We traded out the trucks and didn't get blown up in the process. I call that mission accomplished.
Deploying drone.